every day. You make your word new and new every day. Father, we worship you for the whole that we are going to hear tonight again. We exalt your holy name. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us today to begin to cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. Let's begin to present ourselves as only sacrifice unto the Lord. Because the Bible says you declare iniquity in our hearts, you know, hear us. So that you can hear us tonight. So that anything that will stand between you and God tonight. So that anything that will not allow the power of God to touch you tonight. As the Lord to throw this away with his blood. Let him begin to cleanse you. Ask him to cleanse you tonight. Father, we ask, oh God, cleanse us today with your blood. Purify us, oh God. Anything that will hinder us tonight. That will not allow us to receive from you. Father, let your blood run this away, Lord. Let your blood run this away, Lord. Anything and everything, oh Lord Jesus, that will not allow us to receive you to the fullness tonight. Let your blood run it, wash it away, Lord. Wash it away with your blood. In the name of Jesus, Father, we present ourselves to you tonight as only sacrifice, oh God. Maybe anything in us, oh God. Any iniquity in us, oh Lord. That will not allow us to receive from you tonight. Because we know definitely you are going to appear in our midst tonight. Father, we ask, oh God, that you have mercy. Have mercy on us, oh God. Bless us, oh Lord. Purge us, oh Lord. Purify us, oh God, for your visit tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus. Marika Papa Zentele Bokoshe. Marika Papa Santaba. Maka Shikere Boko Zonto. Marika Papa Zanta. Father, cleanse us. Let your blood begin to cleanse us, oh God. Let us begin to plead the blood of Jesus upon us. We plead the blood of Jesus from the crown of our head to the sole of our feet. Father, we cleanse ourselves with your precious blood. We purge ourselves with your blood, oh Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, because we know you are holy. You cannot stand any form of iniquity. Lord Jesus, tonight, cleanse us, oh Lord. Purge us, oh Lord. Purify us in the mighty name of Jesus. Marika Boko Zantaba. Yeka Boko Zantaba Boko Zantaba. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us to pray and command the heavens of tonight's service to open. You know we have a collective heaven that is the general heaven. So as you are going to command the heavens of tonight's service to open, you are going to command your own personal heaven also to open. Because the general heaven might open. If your own heaven is not open, you might not be able to receive anything. So you are going to pray. Now, oh God, my Father, let the heavens of tonight's service. Let it open in the name of Jesus. Father, let the heavens of tonight's service. Let it open in the name of Jesus. Let the heavens of God over tonight's service. Let it open in the name of Jesus. Let our individual heaven of God. Let it open tonight, oh Lord. Jehovah God, we pray in your mercy, oh God. Collectively, let the heaven open in the name of Jesus. Individually, oh Lord. Let our heaven open. Every evil covering over our head. Over tonight's service, Lord Jesus, let your east wing, let it blow it away that I watch you. Evil heaven, evil cloud, over our head as an individual, over tonight's service, Lord Jesus, let it east wing, let it blow it away the mighty name of Jesus. Marika Boko Zentelebo, Yeka Boko Zanta, Moko Zentelebo Shekemakase, Moko Zentelebo Shekebo, in Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray. Holy Ghost fire. Anything and everything that does not glorify your name in my life. Oh, you are born into our Jesus in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire. Let it fire, Holy Ghost. Let it fall upon us tonight. Let it begin to consume. Anything and everything that is not of God in our life, that will not allow the power of God to enter into our life. Let your fire consume it tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh God, our Father, we ask tonight, Holy Ghost, sir, begin to burn to ashes anything and everything within us, around us, over us, that is not of you, that we hinder our prayer tonight, that we not allow you to enter into our life. Let Let your fire consume me in the name of Jesus. Let your fire consume me in the mighty name of Jesus. Marika Boka Santa. Yeka Boka Santa Boka Santo. Yeka Boko Zenta Boko Santa. My God and my Father. Anything and everything. In our love, oh God. That we know our love, oh God. That we know allow your power. But look at us tonight. Let your fire consume it in the mighty name of Jesus. Marika Boka Santa. Yeka Boko Santo. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Makasingora Boko Santa. Yeka Boko Santo. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray. The Father, tonight, I plug my life for the socket of your fire. In the name of Jesus. Father, tonight, we plug our life for the socket of your fire. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, our Father. Tonight, oh Lord, we plug our life for the socket of your fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we plug our life for the socket of your fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, our Father. We plug our life to the socket of your fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. We plug our life to the socket of your fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, tonight, we plug ourselves, our life to the socket of your fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray together by the power, by the fire, that fell on Mount Carmel, that consumed the sacrifice of Elisha. Let the fire fall upon my life and consume every consumable in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, our Father, our Lord, by the fire that fell on Mount Carmel, Lord Jesus Christ, that consumed the sacrifice of Elijah, let the fire fall upon us tonight. Let it consume anything and everything in our life that does not glorify your name. Let your fire consume it in the name of Jesus. Let your fire consume it in the name of Jesus. Let your fire, let it consume anything and everything that is in our life, that is not of you, that is hindering our walk with you, that is hindering our growth. Father, let your fire, let it consume it in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it consume it in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it consume it in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it consume it in the name of Jesus. Let it consume that name of Jesus. Let it consume it in the name of Jesus. Marika Boko Zente, Yeka Boko Zente Raba, Reka Boko Sheke Maka Sentebo, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Maka Sindere Boko Sheke, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray that, oh God, my Father, that word that will transform my life, let it locate me tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, our Father, that word, oh Lord, that will transform our life, that will change our story, let it locate us tonight in the name of Jesus. Let it locate us tonight in the name of Jesus. Let it locate us tonight, the word that will transform our life. Let it locate us tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it locate us tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it locate us tonight. That word that will transform our life. That word that will change our story. Let it locate us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let it locate us tonight. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to pray that anointing that cannot be insulted. Anointing that cannot be insulted. Fall upon my life tonight. In the name of Jesus, anointing that cannot be insulted, O Lord. Anointing that cannot be reproached. Anointing that cannot be put to shame. Let it come upon our life tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus. That anointing that cannot be disgraced. Anointing that cannot be put to shame. Anointing that cannot be insulted. Lord Jesus, let it come upon our life tonight. Let it come upon our life tonight in the name of Jesus. That anointing, O Lord, that cannot be reproached. Anointing that cannot be insulted. Father, release upon our life. In the name of Jesus. mighty, release upon our la, in the mighty name of Jesus, release upon our la, in the mighty name of Jesus, Marika Boko Zente, Father, that anointing, that cannot be insulted, that anointing, that cannot be reproached, let it come upon our la, in the mighty name of Jesus, let it come upon our la, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray again, that my crown of glory. Yeah. Wherever you are, look at me tonight. In the name of Jesus, you my crown of glory. Wherever you are, look at us now. In the name of Jesus, our crown of glory. Wherever you are, we ask of God, look at us tonight. In the name of Jesus, look at us tonight. In the name of Jesus, our crown of glory. Look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, our crown of glory. Look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, look at us tonight. In the name of Jesus, our crown of glory. Look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, let our crown of glory. Let it look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, our crown of glory. Look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, look at us tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, Mary Kapoko Zenterebo, Yekapoko Santa, Moko Zenterebo Koshikerebo, Maka Zenterebo Kosanta, Yekapoko Santa Labaka Soto, our crown of glory. Look at us tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Look at us tonight in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray again that by the power that roll away the stone at the tomb of Jesus, every power standing on my way of breakthrough, let the power roll it away. In the name of Jesus, by that power that roll away the stone at the tomb of Jesus, let anything and everything standing on the way of greatness, let the power roll it away. In the name of Jesus, let the power roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, let the power roll it away. Every evil stone standing on the way of greatness, let your power roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your power roll it away. In the name of Jesus, let your power roll away every evil stone that is leading us from moving forward. Let your fire, let your power, let it roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, let it roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your power roll away every evil stone that is standing on the way of greatness. Let your power roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, Marika Boko Zente, let your power roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your power roll it away. In the mighty name of Jesus, Marika Boko Zentebo, Yeka Boko Zentebo, Baka Zentebo. In Jesus name we pray. You are going to pray again that by the power, the comfort, the dead body of Lazarus, I comfort, I command to come alive. Anything in my life that is dead, in the name of Jesus, oh God our Father, by the power that comfort the dead body of Lazarus, by the power that comfort the dead body of Lazarus, let there be power. In Jesus' name we pray. Let's pray. Our God, we thank you, we honor you, we appreciate you. We exalt your holy name. We give you all the glory. We give you all the adoration. Thank you for tonight, Lord. As we continue tonight, Father, continue with us in the name of Jesus. Have your way tonight, O Lord. Daddy, we ask, O God, that by the time we are going to leave tonight, none of us will go back the same way in that name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Yes, you may be seated. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. And while we are seated, I just want to remind you,
you were here yesterday,
wave unto me.
Or you were not here yesterday.
You're not here yesterday, wave unto me.
Some of us are not here yesterday.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Well, I know, number one, that the message is recorded.
But beyond the recorded message,
it's a fact that
what God did here yesterday,
Lord will show
as many of us
who are here today.
Lord will show us mercy.
Hallelujah.
Why? Because some are not here yesterday.
And up to now, they're not even here.
But they want to come on Sunday morning and they want to take the final crowning.
But really, this is where the meat.
This is where the foundation is being laid
for
the program we are into
in the presence of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The theme of the power conference
was the same place.
I can't hear you.
Power for greater exploit.
Hallelujah.
It was established yesterday.
That anyone that wants to walk in exploit will start walking in exploit
because you.
His presence and fellowship.
They were ministering to the Lord
and they were fasting.
And God released a message
that they should be separated for the assignment.
And all the way down, we saw
how God used them.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of the Lord.
I'd like you to pray for yourself tonight
as we wait upon the Lord for yet another glorious time in his presence.
Lord God, tonight minister unto me, O God.
Lord, let your word come unto me, O God.
Any other thing contrary to your will in my life, O God.
Let the power in your word swallow them up, O God.
If there's in any way I'm